COVID-19 virus mutated in Europe? Europe is facing a new wave of COVID-19 and it has forced some governments to issue lockdowns. While it could control new cases, it would hurt the economy. The second wave of COVID-19 might further raise unemployment rates in the continent. Although unconfirmed, a new variant of the coronavirus may have a part in the second wave. The study published in MedRxiv called the variant 20A-EU1. Researchers successfully distinguish it from others through genetic sequencing. The sequences of the variant differed from sequences of its ancestors in at least 6 positions. The variant also showed the A222V mutation in the spike protein and A220V in the nucleoprotein. Mutations might implicate various factors, such as transmission, fatality, and treatment. Vaccines may or may not be affected by the mutations. Scientists around the world are closely monitoring SARS-CoV-2 for mutations. They need to know if certain mutations will significantly alter the virus. When mutations are unfavorable, it may decrease the potential of the pathogen. But when mutations favor the coronavirus, its capabilities may go higher, which will put a burden on communities and the healthcare sector. According to CNBC, the variant was initially observed in Spain in June. Researchers examined COVID-19 cases in the country and found a frequency rate of over 40% since July. When they traced it to other European countries, the frequencies were lower before July 15 at 40% in Ireland, Switzerland, and the UK. It surged to 70% in September. The variant was detected as well in France, Latvia, Norway, and the Netherlands. Currently, there is no evidence that 20A-EU1 spreads more quickly than other mutations, even if the frequencies were high. There is no proof yet that the variant could cause severe COVID-19, regardless of its dominance in Europe. In terms of circulation, the variant appeared to be moving within the continent. The scientific community would need to follow this variant to determine its future paths. The likely effect of this new variant is supporting the lockdowns in Europe. The government may place stricter rules to contain it. In exchange, longer lockdowns may paralyze businesses and the economy. Paralyzed businesses can result in layoffs, triggering another wave of unemployment. France and Germany already announced nationwide lockdowns, with other countries considering it. If the variant may spell danger, European governments may have no choice but to restrain public activities again.